foods, which items you should add to your meals, and the impact it will have on staying fit and trim. Oh, well, thank you. We're going to try and get healthy, right? Well, fall is here, and that means it's time to fill up with pumpkins and apples. We know apples are good for us, but who would have thought pumpkins? We've got our fitness trainers who are going to be joining us at least once a month, Micah and Diana, here to get us looking like this. That's what I say. So, do you actually eat a lot of pumpkins?
Well, actually, pumpkin is something that you can add to one of our favorite morning breakfast foods, which is protein pancakes. One of the best ways if you're trying to lose weight or get fit is to eat a healthy breakfast. You got to start your body for the day. So these are our protein pancakes. They look like regular pancakes, but this is Micah's special concoction that he's come up with. And he's
going to tell you. Very nutritional and delicious.
Protein.
Right. Yes. So you want to start off with a blender. You're going to blend all of this. You start with an oatmeal, just a regular oatmeal, 3/4 cup of oatmeal. A little bit of brown sugar. Splenda is my favorite. You can cut a little bit of the sugars out that way. One scoop of vanilla protein. You can use soy or whey. A little bit of cinnamon. One egg, one whole egg, and 2 egg whites from there. And then you can do a peanut butter alternative called PB2.
You're adding a lot of protein to these pancakes. Why is that important?
Well, protein is going to help you with building muscle, which also in turn make your body run faster daily. So protein is the key to keeping your metabolism
high. But I'm looking at your notes, and even though it's packed with protein, it's not high in calories.
Which is high in calories. 125 calories per cake, 12 carbohydrates, and 13 grams of protein.
Right, and these are going to keep you full for a long period of time. That was my next question. Only 125 calories packed with protein, is that what keeps us full?
The protein and then the complex carbohydrates that are in the oats, that's going to keep you full for a long period of time. Regular pancakes, you're going to be hungry shortly after because it's going to digest quickly. It's a lot of sugar. These are going to keep you full for a couple of hours till it's time for your next meal. Then you can have one of those little healthy apples that we were talking about earlier, too.
Reach for the apple, but really interesting recipe, great way to incorporate pumpkin. I would never
pumpkin or apple. Put a little pumpkin pie spice, a little apple pie spice if you want an extra little flavor. They really are, they're really delicious. Eat breakfast, you can actually eat them later in the day too.
They take about 5 minutes to make too, so very easy.
Good stuff, guys. Thank you so much. Well, recovering from a humiliating